The Dart.io library contains a file class used when reading or writing files. We need to create a file object containing the path to our file. We can use the readerString method, which returns the contents as a string. Use the writerString method to write files. Let's run again.